Quinten the Forensic Fury Albino versus Dennis Knockout Horton.
Make you the best.
The best? Do you really think I believe that?
Yes, you should.
40 coaches have told me that. The same thing you're saying. And none of them have made it. Or have even come close to winning a championship. They think they can tell me what to do.
I can guarantee you all the wins you desire.
Guarantee it?
Yes.
You guarantee it?
Yes. I bet my life I can make you undefeated.
I'll give you one chance. One chance.
You won't be disappointed.
I better not be.
Quinten is really working hard. He's really got all of his jabs, his uppercuts. He's really got him down. I think he can really win this fight. I'm really glad that I had the chance to work with him. He's a really hard worker. And I can't wait for that final test when he faces off with Dennis Horton for the championship. I hope he comes home wearing that sweet belt just because I want to try it on.
You know, I'm really happy that I got to work with Coach, and I'm also feeling really, really, really confident about this. I mean, since I was a kid, my dad never taught me how to fight. All I knew was that whenever kids picked on me, I always had to learn how to fight on my own. There was so much violence going on. And this is the reason I got into boxing. Just to prove everybody that I can fight. And I'm not afraid. and there's no reason for me to back down. And I promise you, that I'm gonna win the next fight. And there's no way, that I won't thank Coach after this fight.
Hey, kid.
What?
Good luck in your fight.
Thanks. Oh, Coach. Thanks again.
Dude, no problem.
Quinten the Forensic Fury Albino versus Dennis Knockout Quinten, the rematch of the century.
This kid thinks he's tough? He has no idea how tough I am. I got pumped arms, ripped abs, and I'm gonna kill this kid like this paper towel!
999! 1,000. So what? I've gained a few pounds. Just because I have huge man tits does not mean I can't kick this kid's ass!
Dennis got knocked up.
Just kidding.
All right. Yeah, motherfuckers wanna fuck. I'm gonna kick his ass.
Before, after.
Uniboob.
Right. Oh, that's sexy. That's delicious.
I think I need a little smaller package. Let's go, Springs.
Hey, kid.
What?
Shit. Editing? We can edit?
Looks like I have a glove.
I can't believe I lost.
I just feel like going, man.
You didn't fuck it up.
They didn't fuck it up.
See, laughing really fucks up the shot, folks.
I had to live the rest of my life. And this, I'd probably kill myself.